So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. Let's have a look at the lineups then. The whistle. Modric. Forward it goes. Back into the middle. With a fine tackle. Challenge, but well within the laws. Well played, he saw that coming. Tadic with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways or this referee could soon change his status.
Quickly looks to slip it through. Chills has a hit. Goal! Ajax! And Ajax take the lead. I've given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Start.
Benzema
gets his foot in there. Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Casemiro is the guilty party there.
Benzema
making use of the space out wide.
Bale beats the offside trap. And he's there to hoof it away. That's been won straight back.
Benzema.
Played out to the right.
Played back in.
Fitz has got rid of that.
That's a throw.
Themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. There's a swing at it! No mistake! Real Madrid are level!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you peg back again.
Joel Veltman. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really. To be honest, I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
And it's Ziyech.
Away from immediate danger.
Aimed low and direct.
Now he's wondering who wants it.
Benzema over to the left. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
Keeper's ball.
Tadic.
To do. So midway through the first half,
and it is a tight old tie. And it's Ziyech.
Out to the left it goes. Now the pass. It's a loose ball. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Bale. He's left his man.
A goal.
Takes it out to the wing. That's wrestled off the ball. Real chance to break. Work on the right flank. Now, what's next?
Bale passes it through.
And he's there to cut it out. Well positioned to make that interception.
Ziyech. Casemiro goes looking.
He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Tadic. And it's Tadic. Play for a throw.
Move up a gear here. Forward. What does he try from here?
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Tadic.
Looking to force his way through. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Interesting game here, very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. Would you review the first half?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in this second half.
Real Madrid head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each.
Hits it!
Thank you. focused then on the defensive side of his game.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. Real Madrid really could have done without this. Dispatched with certainty.
Well, the keeper certainly guessed right, but there was enough power to find the target.
Tries a through ball. Looks like a good ball through. Goes for goal! Clears it out of harm's way. Real Madrid can make their change now with a break in play. He's made certain that won't get through. On here, just brushed off the ball there. Now the pass, Bale boots it to safety. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Real Madrid really looking to get back into this at the start of the second half. Looks to slip it through, Ziyech, and the ball's come out. Keeper's ball. And it's Tadic. And the counter is on. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Oh, what a save! He had a long way to go.
Well, I thought his starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Well, they could break here. Tadic. Real Madrid. Maybe. That's surely a foul. Free kick. Getting there. Modric. Aimed low and direct. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. Asensio. As they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Passes it through. Going through, it's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Big chance, corner. Played it short. Blint with the ball through. Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Courtois deals with it effortlessly. It's Benzema. Isco.
Real Madrid showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest,
it's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Good
good idea, just poorly executed.
Joel Veltman.
Tadic. It's come loose. Sergio Ramos trying to get there. And it's Veltman.
Offside that time.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Casemiro. Sergio Ramos. And that's a throw. Casemiro. Marco Asensio.
He's got the ball glued to his feet.
It's anyone's ball. Rafael Varane. Out to the left it goes. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. Real Madrid may have thrown this away at the death. And he has shown him a yellow card. Saved it! Oh, he's missed it! He's missed it!
Not the best spot kick I've ever seen, but they've...
Massive leap! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
And it's Benzema. Pops it in gently. Bale.
Real Madrid need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Casemiro gets it back. Isco.
Intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Managed to get it away. Over to the left. And it's Huntelaar. It could be in here. Threads one through. This is promising. It's going for goal! Superb from Huntelaar! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, most of the time, you can impose a freshness and energy to the best effect. What an introduction.
Ajax have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. So that's it. It is all over. It's not quite the end of the world, but it doesn't help. A defeat in the first game